Hi, I'm Kathy, and in this video, I'm going to share some information about our Level Up RN learning system, which we designed to help you learn more effectively to master the material, and we also designed it to help you organize your Level Up RN flashcards. Within the Level Up RN learning system, we have three types of tabs. We have our subject tabs, our topic tabs, and our mastery tabs. So our subject tabs correspond to the decks we have available on our website. So this includes pharmacology basics, pharmacology, medical surgical nursing, health assessment, lab values, and ABG interpretation. Then we have subsections within some of our decks. So for example, with pharmacology, we have that organized by body system. So we have 10 body system tabs to help you organize that deck. Then we have those same 10 body system tabs for the medical surgical nursing deck, so you can organize the cards within that deck. Health assessment has two parts to it, so we also have topic tabs for those two parts. So as you are learning the material, you can turn over these tabs to show that you have mastered the material. So if you have mastered the nervous system within medical surgical nursing, you can turn that over to show that you have leveled up. And if you've mastered musculoskeletal medications, you can turn that over to show that you have leveled up. All right, as far as our mastery tabs are concerned, you can use these in a variety of ways. You can use them alongside of our subject and topic tabs, or what I like to do is for the cards that I'm actively working on, I will pull them out of my big box and put them into a smaller box, like this recipe box, or into a baggie, and I will organize how familiar I am with the cards behind these tabs. So for cards where I have it down, I'll keep them behind this leveled up tab. For cards that I'm still learning, I'm pretty familiar with, but I'm a little rusty on some of the things, I'll keep it behind this learning tab. And for cards that I've just started learning, I'll put them here behind the new tab. I'm excited to see how you guys use this system. So definitely post your suggestions or videos so that other nursing students can learn from your method. As far as boxes are concerned, we do have intentions to build a custom box to organize all of our Level Up RN flashcards. However, we haven't built out our whole collection yet, so we don't know exactly how many cards will be included, and we don't know exactly how big that box needs to be, but we are actively working on that, and that will be coming in the near future. In the meantime, I have included a link to the box I like to use to organize my flashcards. However, there are many other storage solutions out there, including a plastic shoebox that you can get from the dollar store, which works pretty well. So if you have ideas for storing your flashcards, definitely share those on social media. And as you are studying and mastering the material and leveling up on your exams, definitely send in your photos and videos and tag us so that we can share your success on Instagram and Facebook. So take care, good luck studying, and hope you love this learning system.